again. I just finished school. And I like school personally. It's actually really fun in high school. It's really fun. Personally, some people might not like it, but I just love high school. It is fun. And as you can see, I'm not with Red or Tyler. But, yeah. And I already told you guys I broke up with my boyfriend. And I'm actually having fun. And, I haven't finished my homework yet. I am doing it at my dad's house, but I might make one later when I'm at my dad's house. And as you can see, I'm not sitting on this chair because I'm sitting on a different one. Hooray! Da da da! I'm not gonna lie to you to say I'm not a good singer. I'm not a good singer. Some people may say I am, but some people, I personally don't think that. I think there are many people better than me. I'm not trying to put myself down. Like, I think I'm not a good singer. I just sing normally like other people. And, I'm actually having so much fun. I like singing. I love singing it. It's fun to sing. I love singing, except I'm not really that good. I don't practice much. Anyways, if that's not so bad, you just don't get lunch. It's just that I just get there late, and all the food is gone, or either I don't want to stand in that ridiculously long line. Because usually, I just don't want to stand in that long line. So I wait till the end of the school day to get food. And, I don't get lunch. Like, I eat a small breakfast, too, so I'm, like, pretty much starving when I get there, but some friends give me, like, their food, a little bit of their food. And, some of my friends are like, you need to eat. Oh my gosh, you need to eat more. You're so skinny, McKenna. No. I'm not skinny. I eat a lot. And I lose weight. It's easy for me.
I'm not gonna write you a love song. Cause tell me it, make a break in it. You want me to write a song. And you ask for it, cause you need one.
See, that's not really that good.
Tell me it, make a break in it. Oh, I'm not gonna write you to stay. A love song to say.
Anyways, I'm just gonna be singing random songs in this video. And yeah, that's a stupid commercial. I'm sorry.
I'm big chicken combo with
can't cut. I don't really know how to edit videos, and it's hard for me. So I'm like, what do I do? How do I do this? I'm trying to talk over the
No idea what's going on.
Yeah. I think it's sorry.
Oh, 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 down across the table while I look outside.
I'm gonna sing this whole video.
So many things to say if only I were able, but I just keep quiet and count the cars that pass drowning. There's no one here to save.
Who
cares if you disagree? You and I need the king of anything.
Do you care?
Tell me who to be. Who died and made you king of anything? Oh, oh, oh. All full of good intent, swear you know best. But you tempted me to jump off in front of you and run off into your delusional sunset. I think only was lost and no directional, but you'll never see. I'm busy making math with my name on them in all caps. You get it talking down. Just not the listening.
Who cares
if you disagree? You are not me. You made you king of anything.
Do you care?
Tell me who to be. Who died and made you king of anything? All my life I tried to make everybody happy. I just hurt and hide,
waiting
for someone to tell me my
turn
to decide.
This kind of actually describes sometimes how I'm feeling.
Who cares if you disagree? You are not me. Who made you king of anything?
You
care? Tell me who to be. Who died and made you king of anything?
Who cares
if you disagree? You are not me. Who made you king of anything?
And you
care? Tell me who to be. Who died? Who made you king of anything? Let me hold your crown, babe. Ooh. Ah.
Yeah. Well, comment, rate, and subscribe, and just tell me what you thought of my singing. I was singing Sarah Bareilles' King of Anything. I would really like to hear your comments, because personally, that would probably lift my spirits a lot, because, I really would like to hear them. So, bye!